Hello everyone and welcome to the Smith Ficini. That's a new one, Smith Ficini Family Disney Vacation Vlog. So obviously the vlog is getting off to a little bit of a rough start, but now we are on my new phone. If you guys have never seen any of our vlogs, get ready, strap in, because hopefully this one will be just as fun and just as interesting as all the other ones were. So basically we are just going to be sitting in the room, chilling out until we go to our dinner reservation at Planet Hollywood.
Here she is, say hi to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. Whoa. Say hi, vlog.
I've missed that 2-hour vlog.
Here's the vlogger.
Welcome to the vlog, say hi, vlog. You guys ready to go?
Yes, I am.
All right. Look who's here.
Oh no, it's Emma.
It's Emma.
What's up?
The whole gang is here. You vlogged?
Not really.
Yay! Sure. Let's put those clips in right now.
Good morning, Caitlin.
Oh god, here we go.
Morning, Matt.
What are you doing?
I have to make videos for Emma.
Morning, Chief.
All right, Aunt Lori, you're on the vlog now.
Morning.
Cat cam. Cat cam.
What's up? It's like 7:30 and we're leaving, so see you in Disney, I guess.
All right, everyone, we're on the way.
Oh, God.
We on the way, Caitlin?
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, we made it.
Oh, yeah.
We make it, Caitlin?
Yeah.
No, Caitlin didn't make it. Her brain didn't make it.
We are walking 20 minutes to Hollywood Studios because they don't have a bus. All right, we made it. We're here. Let's go, Matt. Tower of Beams.
Because
they're all the way down there.
For the health and safety
event,
face covering.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What ride are we going on?
I think we're going on this one.
Okay. How's the Tower of Terror? Oh, I'm scared.
My stomach dropped.
Oh, yeah.
My eyes. Check my eyes out.
Matt, how was it?
Great. Fantastic.
Matt's favorite ride.
Going on that one.
Oh, yeah.
How do I TikTok dancing?
Do a TikTok dance.
Oh no.
I'm trying to get Caitlin to do a TikTok dance. What ride are we going on, Matt?
Gang sheet.
Going on the Runaway Railway. Runaway Caitlin.
That's pretty cool. The rides are different, aren't they?
We're on the Runaway Railway and now we are getting something to eat. Caitlin, you getting the food?
Yeah.
Huh. She's getting the food. We're eating chicken. Caitlin's got grilled cheese. I've got chicken. And Lori left. Let's go. What ride are we doing, Caitlin?
1818?
No, that's not the ride, you idiot. Say Star Tours.
I'm right here. Help!
All right, we just finished Star Tours. You like the ride, Aunt Lori? Matt, what'd you think?
Oh, it was great.
I'm sure it was. Here we are in Star Wars land. What ride are we going on, Caitlin?
I don't know.
That one.
You're thinking for
drills. Okay, Jay.
Oh, great.
Front row, get in. Dashing. Matt, do we do some dashing?
Oh yeah. He dashed so hard.
Hey Caitlin, how'd you like it?
Good.
Alright, that's what we're talking
about. That's fun.
Alright.
Slinky dog.
Slinky dog.
Yeah, that was
a lot better than I thought it would be.
Alright, we are leaving Hollywood Studios. We are going to Magic Kingdom, I guess.
Magic Kingdom. Woo! All guests are required to follow the directions.
Where are we, Caitlin?
Park.
Magic Kingdom!
Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom.
Help me!
You're gonna need help after this. What ride are we going on here? What ride are we going on?
Oh, I don't know.
Big Thunder Mountain.
Big Thunder Mountain, Caitlin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeehaw. Big Memer Mountain. How was it, Caitlin?
Good.
Everybody have fun there.
Awesome.
Yeah. Sanitizer. Help me!
Sanitizer.
Help me.
Woo! Did I get up?
You're good.
Say hi to the vlog. Pacini kids are here.
Let's go.
Cole got the chicken. Oh my god. How's everyone's food?
Cock-a-doodle do.
Is it good, Johnny?
You can bring them down.
I can bring them down. I can like shrink them.
Actually, these aren't that big.
Exactly. That's what I thought. And they're all the same size.
What about this one?
Johnny's gonna buy Cole a pair of socks, but he has to wear them the whole trip.
Guys, look at these. This is so funny. This is so funny.
Those are actually cool though. I like these. These ones are
Nemo? Yeah. Nemo's actually pretty funny. Which one did Cole pick? Hey, Cole.
Unicorn.
Dabby unicorn. let me see. We're getting on the bus for the vlog. Look who it is. Where's Caitlin and Matt?
Oh, Matt took a shower. Caitlin's on her phone.
Hi, Caitlin.
Good night vlog.
Go to bed.
Good morning vlog. We're going to Animal Kingdom today and this is what time it is. I think it's like 6:50 and we are going to get on Avatar and we're really excited, so I guess we'll see you guys at the park.
Uh-huh. Oh, cool.
Animal Kingdom.
What?
Animal Kingdom.
We're on the bus. We're here. Joe Tree of Life.
Joe Tree of Life.
Excitement scale.
Being here, period.
This ride. 1 out of 10. 1 through 10.
I don't know yet. I haven't been on it.
That's the point.
Oh, okay. I think it's at least an 8.
An 8?
Yeah. I'll go 10.
Yay. I'll set off the 10.
1 to 10 excitement level.
10.
What are you doing, honey?
What's your 1 to 10 excitement level?
3.
3? Out of 10. 10?
10. 10.
10. 10. 10. 10. I'm out of 10. I can't fall to sleep. My mind just keeps speaking. I would wait for you. What did you think, Cole?
That was crazy.
That was crazy?
When I was going down the stairs, I felt like I was going to fall down. I felt like I was gonna fall forward.
It's definitely a really fun one.
That was crazy.
We're gonna see what everyone else thinks.
Get Opa's opinion. He's probably like tripped out.
What'd you think?
10 out of 10. Once again.
What'd you think? Oh yeah, I love that ride.
10 out of 10, my favorite ride.
10.
Hey.
Loved it.
What'd you think?
Hey. Loved it.
I barely made it.
I was holding on to the thing.
Yeah,
don't worry, guys. Don't worry. They're just hanging out. Oh, there's the other ones over there. COVID
3. What'd you think, Dad?
I'll give that one a 7.
What about you, Emma? What'd you think? Yeah. Emma, what'd you think of that one?
5.
Seven.
Seven?
Yeah, 7.
Actually, I changed my mind. That's an 8. That was pretty good.
An 8? You think it was a 7?
I did.
Why?
Because I got surprised by the thing backing up.
I wonder if some people actually thought the track was actually messed up.
Breakfast.
Hello. All right, we're gonna go ride it. Okay. Have fun.
Matt on the vlog.
Next up is Dinosaur. Boop boop.
What's up?
How excited are you?
I am. I don't know yet. I don't know what I'm going to see, but I love dinosaurs.
Oh, me too.
Yeah.
Me too. How excited are you?
I'm about a 6 because I forget this ride.
How excited are you?
7.
Same,
yeah,
7. 7? Yeah. His birthday was in July.
Yeah. I'm excited to be 80. I'll be more excited when I'm 85.
That's the way. What's your
7?
Negative one.
Oh my god.
Just got off the Navi River Journey and we are headed out. The Florida Ficinis are getting their barbecue, but the rest of us are just gonna go back to the hotel and get it or get something. And then head out to Epcot later tonight.
Okay, we are headed over to walk to Epcot to ride Soarin' and Test Track and go visit some of the countries over there.
The gang's all here.
Yup.
I'm a rebel walking in the hall without my mask. Ooh.
Yeah, you're gonna have the cart.
Alright. Spaceship Earth.
Spaceship
in
Earth
space.
In space.
The land.
The land.
Living with the land.
We're going on it.
1 to 10 excitement rating.
Avatar. But here that will be probably be also a 9.
A 9?
Yeah.
What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating?
8.
What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating?
9.
How excited are you out of 10?
How excited am I?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm very excited.
So a 10?
Yes.
We're living with the land. Look at all those.
They aren't on the land, but we're still living with them.
We're still living, not on the land.
Farmers, the sustainable system we're using here,
I thought it was totally boring. Like the second.
Well, I was sleeping.
The last part was pretty interesting, and I wish it'd been a little slower there. You know, they went through it at just as fast as through the boring part, and I'm like, why don't you just slow it down so you can look at all the different plant names?
I
didn't know snapdragons were edible. I didn't know daylilies.
So you learned some good stuff.
Yeah, I didn't know daylilies were edible, and I don't know which part. Probably the roots,
The blog. Because it looks like pink. What did you think of Soarin'?
Soarin' was awesome. 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10?
9 out of 10.
What was your 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10 was Avatar.
Okay.
You got it.
Gotcha.
One of my favorite rides in the whole park. Test track. Spaceship Earth.
In space.
There they are.
There they are, right there. I can't Earth. See them, but.
In preparation
spaceship
for your return
Earth.
To Earth.
Your
in space. Come on. Come on.
Oh, man.
Where's Uma?
That's the best part.
I'm just missing her entire face.
Look at Nicole. She looks scarier than me.
Nicole is terrifying.
At least she has eyes.
I was looking the other way.
I said I wanted to fly cars.
You like that ride?
The rest of the gang. The gang's over there.
Oh my god. Don't try to hide it. She put it under the table.
What is it?
Under the table.
It's under the table. Hold on. Hold on.
There's the little bread plate. All the wasted bread.
They've already seen it. There's no point. You've been exposed, Paul.
Good morning, vlog. I don't think I ended the vlog last night, but we just came home from dinner and went to bed.
Morning, vlog.
We are on our way to the Magic Kingdom this morning. It's like 9 something. We're waiting on mom.
As usual.
Yeah, so we're gonna jump on the bus whenever it decides to come. So I guess we'll see you at the park. That's a lie, we're gonna see you on the bus.
We're on the bus.
On the bus.
Getting screened.
Screened.
Right here at the Magic Kingdom.
Hey, is it Richard? Where's the
big house? This way.
Hey!
What do you mean all that?
Hi guys, I'm editing the vlog, and I just wanted to pop in and say that that was the most coordinated and by far the most enthusiastic vlog entrance by any group of people to ever come into the vlog. So you go, Ficinis from Florida.
Can you also
have a close the plugger shop.
Here it comes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo!
We're going on Splash Mountain.
Shoo!
Me, Cole, Aunt Lori, Matt, and Caitlin. We're gonna get wet.
Everybody say hi!
Hi!
Aunt Lori. Splash Mountain! Splash Mountain! Pretty good show is your ball. Here we go! Everybody smile! Can't see Aunt Lori, he's behind that. I'm not even that wet.
That was bad.
You did it.
Oh, that's where they're at.
We got waffles.
They're so good.
They're still serving them?
I think if you ask them, yeah.
I thought it was pretty cool. I actually want to bring a ghost home with me.
Oh. Is your house just too big for you these days?
Yeah, you can stay upstairs.
Yeah, you can live in the loft with Cole. When Cole leaves, put him up there with Cole.
Pokemon?
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up? Hey. Aww. Line jumping. Some line jumping going on.
I'm making a big deal for no reason.
Eight.
Nine.
1 to 10 excitement scale.
Eight.
Ten.
Ten. 1 to 10 excitement scale.
Nine. Eight.
Nine. I'm at an eight. What'd you think?
I didn't like it.
You didn't like it?
No.
Great.
What'd you think?
I thought it was great.
Great? I thought so too.
Nah,
okay.
I didn't
put your
bye, bye bye.
Say bye, Matt.
Bye, Emma.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Caitlin.
Bye.
Bye.
Good night, everybody.
Bye, LV.
Bye,
MM.
Look at
this dog, you'll send it to you.
Yeah.
Let me take a picture of everybody in front of the... Got our Dole Whips.
Dole Whip.
So what'd you get?
It's like the orange cup.
Orange cup swirl.
Swirl.
I got a raspberry pineapple float. I don't know if I like it as much as the pineapple and vanilla, but it's still really good.
Here we are.
Here we are.
Look out.
Do it.
All right. Wait, she's probably playing on her phone. Hold on. Let me wait till. Here, is there, I don't want to get in that guy. I don't want that guy to just show something.
Okay, ready? Just like go.
It's like, oh man, I'm playing on my phone.
We have our first injury.
Quit videoing me.
What's up?
We're on the bus.
We're on the bus.
Hi vlog. So we took a little bit of a break, just chilled out in the room, and now Upa wants to go to Epcot, so we're gonna go over to Epcot and go see all the countries.
Where are we going?
Back to Pittsburgh.
We're going to Epcot.
We're in Epcot and we're going to France.
Welcome. I thought they were coming around. I think they lost. Going to Japan. And they're all going to be jealous of my party. To Italy. Italy at night. City gates of Germany.
It's close as I ever got to Germany.
Me too.
China. What's up? Norway. Mexico.
Yes.
Right.
Yay.
Perfect.
Thanks for
little.
Where's your dab?
What?
I thought you were
in
a dab.
Oh yeah, hold on.
Dab, Alex.
Nice. Dabbing.
No dabbing.
The amigos, no matter where he goes, there one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
Oh my god, Mickey's here too, guys. Allar, where are we?
The land!
The land! Got dessert.
One of them was super weird.
What was it?
It was like green, okay?
Oh, green.
And like biting into it, it tasted like mint chocolate chip ice cream and then like a random taste of like strawberry.
Whoa.
It was really weird.
Huh? Weird. Heading back to the rooms. After we got our dessert, it's our last night at the yacht club. Tomorrow morning we are going to Lowe's. So I don't really know what it's called.
It's called Lowe's, you idiot.
But we're doing that in the morning. We're giving our bags to the bellhop, and then we are headed to Universal tomorrow. So that should be definitely interesting with everybody. So good night for now, and I'll see you guys in the morning.
Good morning, vlog.
What's up, vlog?
We are packing up.
What's up, Vloggy?
I'm Vlog. And we are leaving to go to our new hotel this morning. And then later on, Universal.
I'm thrilled. I just can't wait.
Have you ever been there?
No.
Really?
Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. I can't wait to go to Hagrid's motorbike ride. And
the
Bourne Stuntacular.
Oh.
You've done some of Bourne's stunts, haven't you, Emma?
What is Bourne?
Jason Bourne.
Oh,
the Bourne series. Haven't you done some of his stunts?
I don't think I did that, no.
Oh, maybe I could demonstrate for you sometime.
Oh, you want to demonstrate?
Yeah, I'll have to think about it. I'll have to remember.
All right.
You think you can do them?
No.
What's up?
We're on the bus. Oh, nope. We're on the boat.
We're on the boat.
To the island.
And we are moving.
We're at the beginning of the line of Hagrid's motorbikes now. Yeah, we'll see how long. All right, we finally got off the ride. What'd you guys think? What'd you think? All right. What'd you think?
I think that's better than
that was a
10. That was a 10? What'd you think?
Beautiful. 10.
Was that better than Avatar?
No, not quite.
No? Oh, no. Man. You guys are hard to beat, though.
I know.
All right, just got off the other Harry Potter ride, and Mom's backpack is stuck in the locker. We are going to Jurassic Park next. My favorite world, because I love the movies. We're back here again. Let's replay Marty from last year.
I found the wrong one!
Yes.
Here we
this
are.
This is the line.
Yeah, it was very fun.
Oh, this should be good.
Mom's got, what do you got on, Mom?
I got everything on for protection.
Oh, God.
Here we go again.
Anyone can hear me?
Oh, great. That's wonderful. There we go, we got the gang. We got the gang going back here.
I got drenched, and I also got yelled at for filming. Here I am. So,
Chris, what's your 1 to 10 excitement scale? Yeah. Well, how excited are you?
They told me not to be excited.
What? No, I said don't get too excited. But what's your 1 out of 10?
Eight.
What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating?
10!
Right now?
You're at 10 too?
I'm a seven.
Seven? Yeah. What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating, Aller?
I'll go 7.
7? Cool.
Wait, what is this ride?
1 to 10 excitement rating.
7.
Oh. What about you, Mom?
8.
What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating?
8. I love Paul.
What's your 1 to 10 excitement rating?
11.
11?
Yeah. I have no clue.
No clue? Well, out of 10. How excited?
We don't know. Right now, 8.
8.
My goggles literally fell off the ride. It did a shake and it just went off the track. I was like looking over the side and then like it did a huge shake and then it just went off and then bounced out of the car.
Going on Spider-Man.
Spider-Man funny.
Y'all got our goggles on.
Back here.
Yes, hello?
What'd you think, Nicole?
That was good. It was good? Yeah. What about you, Nicole?
Yeah, that was really awesome.
Big win.
What'd you think?
Spider-Man 10.
What'd you think?
I loved it. 10.
10? Oh my gosh, what'd you think?
Awesome. 10.
It's a 10. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, lots of 10.
It was clearly very good. You're still eating trail mix.
Didn't get the food yet.
It's going to be about us.
Yep.
Universal Studios. In space.
We're going to get the AllSpark.
The AllSpark.
There it is.
The AllSpark.
We got the AllSpark.
Check this out. Never been here before. Brand new. All right. There it is. We just finished the new Escape from Gringotts ride here, and what'd you think?
It was very fun.
Very fun. It's like a little wild mouse. So we had a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun doing that. I think we're going to Men in Black next.
Men in Black.
So that should be fun. What was your score on Men in Black, Johnny?
10.
10? No!
248,000.
Cole literally got 5,000. I got 70-ish. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Krusty!
Alright, you got it. Victory!
I just suggested that the Pentagon Bell were grounded in this box. You got a really good idea. Put it on a 50.
Everyone's here.
Please remain seated and face forward while the vehicle is in motion. Keep your arms and legs clear of the closing doors and inside the vehicle at all.
It's Krusty.
We're at dinner at Cowfish. I'm getting some salad thing and they're getting sushi.
You are naughty.
I know.
Okay, hold up. A full pound burger? That's ridiculous.
That's right, Oma?
Yep.
Have a cocktail, sir.
I'm feeling good after having a little beer.
A little bit of margarita.
Calm down.
Calm down. You calm down.
Oh
Oh my god, Chris, don't eat that. Don't eat the green stuff. Don't eat the green stuff on
there. Oh, you should have gone.
I was nervous.
No, I'm breaking it. That's not
it's flying fish eggs.
Yeah, but it's wasabi. It was wasabi flying fish eggs.
No, wasabi is this.
No, it said wasabi tobiko, and tobiko is flying fish eggs.
Oh.
You didn't know that? It does not taste good.
This is the most entertaining part of the vlog right here.
Let's go, no, the beginning.
Watching
was like
Johnny's pure focus.
You're recording this?
Johnny? Oh,
you can do it.
Okay, I give up. Oh. You can do it with your feet. That's plus 10 points.
Oh god.
I'm embarrassed of myself.
At the...
No, you aren't. Just break it.
I tried that and I snapped it. Yeah, I did that too.
Wait, okay, Chris, give me your best attempt. See if you're better than Johnny.
Wait.
Wow. How's your food, Cole?
Awesome.
How was your food, Aller?
It was great.
I should have gotten the 1 pound burger, the one with peanut butter and fried banana on it.
You wouldn't be here if I'm eating.
I'd still be at the restaurant, like trying to eat it.
You'd be in the elevator.
Okay, vlog. We are back at the hotel and we are going to go to bed soon. And then I think we're going to see what's going on in the morning. I'm honestly not sure what's happening. I think the kids are going back to the park, but I'll update you then. So, see you in the morning. Hi, vlog. So we're going to get some breakfast, and then we're headed down to the park. So, let's see what they got.
What'd you get, Cole?
Big bagel.
A bagel, French toast, eggs, omelet, eggs, oatmeal.
We're on the boat. We're here at the park. Just me and Alex. We're going to, where are we going?
The hall.
The hall. Again. Yeah, again.
There it is. Island. Yep. What'd you think of Kong today?
I like Kong.
It was real good.
It was fun.
We were the only people in the row, so we could see everything.
Yeah, we could see everything.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Woo. We're on the way to Harry Potter. Harry Potter, woo! Harry Potter.
Yeah, Harry Potter.
Hi, ducks.
Oh, they're fighting over it. Chilling at the pool. And...
motorbikes.
Here we are.
Here we are.
Please use full markings as a guide.
We just got off the magical motorbikes in like a half hour.
Woo!
That was crazy. I think we're gonna head over to the other part of the Harry Potter world and escape from the Gringotts. We're going to get on the train. Train.
Hi.
On the train. We got some fudge. Mm-hmm. What would you rate it?
Compared to what?
Out of 10.
I'd say 7.
I'd say the same. We're getting the Allspark.
Allspark.
There we go.
Allspark, we gotta save it.
We're going to get the Allspark.
We got the Allspark.
Next up on the list, the rocket. Okay, we just did this one twice. And now we're going to see what's going on next. Scooby-Doo and Shaggy over here before we leave. Oh wait, Aller, there's the ET ride. E.T. Yeah, exactly. We have not ever done this. Whoa.
It's
pretty sick.
Patrick. And Squidward. Look at them.
Aww. They got all the characters out. What do you think of ET?
It was actually pretty fun.
It was actually pretty interesting. Now we're going back on the train to ride Hagrid's again.
Yay.
10 years later, we're finally back on the train. That was the longest wait we had all day, was literally for the train. We're gonna go ride Hagrid's, and then we are going back to the hotel, and then we're gonna go get dinner, and I just confirmed our reservation at the Chocolate Emporium, which is like our favorite place to eat. The line for Hagrid's was too long, so we're just doing the other one.
The other one.
So basically we waited on the train for no reason.
Yep.
But that's all right, this is a fun run too. We got stuck at the beginning.
Yeah, we got stuck.
Alex took a clip on his phone. I'll put it in.
We got stuck on the ride.
Your experience in a brief delay in your
operation. We got stuck.
Please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. Vehicles may resume motion.
But that was really funny that we got stuck like that.
Off to dinner with Alex.
Here we go.
T-shirt, hoodie, jacket.
Oh my. We're on the boat.
On the boat again.
Again. Where we're going.
There it is.
Sorry.
Here we are.
For the vlog, everyone.
Ow.
Thursday night.
We're going to breakfast.
We are going to breakfast.
We're going to breakfast.
I figured it's up for the dog.
It's for the dog.
The pills mom's giving me.
It's Cipro.
Yeah.
Airport fit.
It is.
That's how you know that. Carmella would get all mad.
Why
that? Come up and stand.
How was it, Aller?
Good.
What do you think, Dad?
Good.
I love chorizo.
Good.
Is it good?
Awesome.
They would say,
We're on the moon. We're going home, everybody. Back in the burg.
Yay.
We have to end the vlog, Mom.
Vlog.
Bye, vlog.
Back to Pittsburgh,
30 degrees. Bye, vlog. Georgie's waiting for us. You can see where he clawed the screen.
Done, six, bye. Till I try.